I think the GABRIEL network is one of the innovative way of using the new technologies and making evidence for public health. And Christophe Murieu has had this wonderful idea of bringing national laboratories expertise together, training in a specific domain, transferring the technology in the staff, and providing the better health to our population.